Sour shoes with his Tracy impression.
Hi. And it's so fucking obvious, Gary, what you're doing. You're transferring all your anger at home because you have to do every fucking chore for Mary. And you have me as your little douche running around. And the whole thing with Lisa G, she has the audacity. I tell her something off the record. It's not to be shared with 5 million listeners.
Well, hold on. Mary, I'll come back on.
Hey, Tracy! JD, I love you, but Tracy, you're way off base with it! Hang up on her.
You know, I got to tell you about Sour Shoes.
He's great.
Awesome.
The guy's a super talent.
Yeah.
I mean, Ralph was over yesterday. He said, I didn't know this. Sour Shoes calls Ralph sometimes 10 times a day.
Really? I didn't know that. His home phone.
And he says sometimes he calls us Gary, and he thinks it's Gary.
Yeah.
Okay, so here's the deal. I mean, Ross Avalon, BBMs me. He totally gets the show. I got 9 BBMs last night from Jerry O'Connell saying that Tracy is, like, throwing haymakers at me. I'm going to tell you something real quick. Let me get in. I'm in the audience.
And then Ferell.
I'm in the show, ready to do my show. And this girl, I got to tell you, she jump-started my show. Fuck you.
Hey,
all right, this is going to do we have to break?
Hey, Sour Shoes.
Yeah?
Can you just do a constant dialogue between Gary, Ferell, Tracy, and who else did he have in there?
Oh, jeez.
Maryanne from Brooklyn.
Maryanne from Brooklyn. That's a really good one. Okay.
Let me just tell you. Let me do a show. Let me do a show.
Okay, so here's what you got to understand. I get about 67 emails from Maryanne to do a show, and it's great.
But listen to me. Tim came to me with this offer back in January. I'm not an on-air personality. Okay. He came to me to do this hour show. So he's the brainchild of all this.
Well, we have to get this show on the air.
Well,
let me ask you something.
Well, son, it's very intense. I got all 4 games last night, right? Nobody fucking cares well about the NBA. Nobody even watches that.
I gotta tell you something. So I'm at home, and I get 9 more BBMs. So Colin Hay.
I mean, isn't that unbelievable?
That's incredible.
You hear what he just threw in, right?
Yeah, Colin Hay. Colin Hay. Men at work.
It's unbelievable. Referencing the Jimmy Kimmel party.
Absolutely.
Who's a huge fan of Tracy. he fucking loves her. He wants to fly her out right now.
Tracy, you're really angry with Gary, aren't you?
Oh, you don't even know the half of it. And so when I got home last night, I was shaking because he had the audacity to get his little Jewish rat, Jason Kaplan, to tell, he goes to Teddy, and Teddy is just sitting there. He's just, you know, I'm so fucking...
But Maryanne from Brooklyn's on the air. She wants to take this up with you. Maryanne, listen to me. We have to get an update on sports from Ferell. Hold on.
Okay. Mets now, Gary. What's the Mets record, Gary?
The Mets are 10-9. They were 10-9. They won 6.
Okay. I got to tell you something right now. Hockey is. I'm out of my gourd. I got 5 more. I got every game right.
Ferell, how is your wife? Is she okay? Everybody good?
34C is right now. She is 34D right now. Looking good.
But Ferell, one second. Tracy has to go back to the office, but she wants to finish her thought about Gary, if you don't mind. Hold on a second.
So, was it me, Gary, who helped you quit smoking 3 years ago? I mean, I tried Nicorette. I tried all the... Yeah, that's not the fucking point. I mean, I'm sitting here. I gotta... Hold on a second. Ross is... What? I'm not doing this right now, Ross. Lower your fucking music. Captain Frank.
All right. Thank you, Sour Shoes.
Wow.
There he is. Having his own dialogue in his head.